Nearly 100 days of war in the Far East, nearly 100 days of barking shot and whining shell, and on almost every one of those days, hundreds have been killed and maimed. As the opposing armies advance and retreat, dragging each other to and fro across the central plain like wrestlers locked in a death grip, they turn the fertile countryside into a scarred and scorched wilderness. The Orient contains so much that is beautiful, and yet for nearly 100 days its biggest news has been war. Must it go on?